Hi everyone, so now I'm gonna show you this Kodak Vision 2 200T color negative film. I think it's a motion picture film. I'm not sure what size it though. It doesn't seem like a 35mm, so maybe it's a 16mm. Maybe someone can confirm this. A friend of mine found this on a clearance sale. So he know that I sell films and cameras, so he sold it to me at a good price, and now I'm selling this to you at good price also. If you like this thing, I'm not sure if it still works though. I mean, like, I'm not sure is it exposed already. Show the condition of the casing first. So, like, you know, there's a back. Yeah. Yep. So this is how it looks like inside. It's wrapped up. I didn't open it. I'm not sure if anyone else opened it before, because I'm not the first owner of this. So I'm not sure if it's exposed already. So that's the issue right here. But there you go. This is the condition of the item. I'm gonna sell it at a reasonable price. So if you like this, please feel free to reach out. And if you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you everyone. Bye, God bless.